I don't know if that's a good thing. There we go.
Okay, yeah,
your Xbox looks pretty sweet. Is that like a case or
that's
like a
stickers?
Because it looks like there's like what do you call it? It didn't let me start it. I tried to accept it, but it didn't let me. But it looked like there was something outside of like sticking away from the Xbox, because it looks like looks like the Xbox receded a bit.
Hunt to murder
I
things.
I forget, in this, do we only get superpowers and fists, or do we
I don't remember, I think you can pick stuff up.
Nightblade,
welcome
oh,
to Superpower Fight Club!
Why do I look like this?
Were you on the ship?
Why am I wearing my... Yeah, no, I spawned in game, like, I spawned in the simulation.
Weird. You got superpowers?
What?
There's your superpowers?
Wait, say it again.
Do you have your superpowers?
Let me look.
Just run.
Oh, I can run, yeah.
Like super stuff. Sprint?
Yeah.
Wave one! Complete!
Dude ran up to me, punched me once, so I was just like, okay.
Wave two.
Punched me, he died.
Burning Man!
Burning Man!
Ow. It's not very nice, you should probably avoid that.
Ow. Punching the man on fire makes you on fire.
This is one heated battle!
Ow! Them.
I bet they could use a drink of water right about now.
Hard times.
Damn.
Welcome to the arena.
A lot of melee damage.
Nightblade.
Ow.
Don't ow me. Ow.
You have to do better than that.
Apparently, buff does not actually affect them.
What doesn't?
Buff. The buff skill. They think they're not affected by it.
That's all she wrote for Nightblade.
I stepped on him. I think he liked it.
Oh, he apparently needs to be finished off.
Oh, let's do it.
Bashing him into the ground repeatedly and then elbow dropping him. Why are you shocking?
I'm Palpatine.
That was really, really fast and easy.
Well, yeah, it seems real. We have superpowers,
We actually didn't get gold, though.
I got gold.
Oh. We didn't finish it fast enough.
Said I got gold.
Yeah, I'm in the fucking suit.
Go change that. I mean, you can wear it outside of the ship. Like, it is an article of clothing. Imagine wearing something.
Forgive me for, you know, wanting to have some variety. But now I have to completely re-equip the damn outfit. And I think that's all that I even have in here. Like, that's the only thing that's showing up.
You know, it's,
like, that's the only stuff I've bought.
Yeah, apparently Saints Row 4 Reelected was a really, like, fucked up port of Saints Row 4 to the Xbox One.
Yeah.
If even though it's already backwards compatible.
Yeah, well, they like to get extra money. And it equipped weapons I didn't have equipped. Okay.
Equip them back. Yes.
That's what I'm doing.
You should equip them back. It'll probably help.
It'll
probably help you if you equip them back.
Yeah, I get it.
Just a little bit.
Just a tad. I know.
I'm not to take with plunger gun, a Kroger RPG type pistol.
I should probably watch my stream, chap.
That would probably help, yeah.
I mean, so, you know, last time no one actually said hi, so.
Yeah.
I don't even have any viewers right now, so it's okay.
I'm gonna go to friendly fire.
Okay. So do I, actually. Yes!
Hack time. Star Wars pistols?
You didn't know that.
That's cool.
Disappointing.
Likes.
I imagine.
I'm gonna go with this one now. Yeah. Pretty pink. Acidic ammo?
You didn't know about it? I literally said.
No, I knew that. It's just like I didn't ever use it till now. Because I didn't use this SMG, I used the other one. Because yes.
They also have Star Trek-esque phaser, too.
I don't watch Star Trek, so...
That's the one right below the Renegade pistols.
No.
Enter if you dare.
Enter where?
She's not where. Oh, I thought someone was knocking on my door.
Oh. I no longer have infinite ammo. This is not Pog. No, it's just for all of them. It seems like whenever I do that, it just changes then. Disables when I need to put it back on. There we go.
I don't have it. You mean like... every time you do a mission, it does that?
Every time I, shut up! Stuff and ammunition. Friendly fire. Does my brain not work? Ow.
I could see that is the case. Don't feel bad. I've been having that issue all day at work. I can't even get number. Like I can't even say out numbers right. It's like I like once I could have understood, but then I went to say it again and I said it wrong a second time. And I'm like, are you fucking serious? I swear something.
What? I wonder where. I can probe people with rockets now.
You can what?
I can stick a rocket up someone's butt.
Since when?
Since now.
It's like one of the melee attacks with it is you stick the rocket up their ass and. Really?
What? Really, this?
Oh, by the way, the hairstyle that I was using is called Totes Kawaii.
Come here, come look at this.
Just a second.
Whee!
No.
Yes. Perfect.
Oh god. What did you do?
Come here and you'll see!
I don't know. Sounds kinda sus.
I'm not the imposter.
Are you sure?
No.
Then all the more reason to be suspicious.
There's a person. If I do this... Geet!
I know with the rectifier probe, you can literally shove it up people's asses and eat them into the air with it.
Yeah, but I saw a way to throw them. I'm trying to remember how to do that.
Oh, cool.
I'll be clear.
I thought that.
Whee!
I'm trying to figure out a different hairstyle. Cause I'm tired of being like groped by my own hair, or phased through, or something. It's kind of weird.
I worry about hairstyles where you can just wear a cat head.
Because I like to see my character's face.
Weird.
Weird.
Ooh, oh. Car. Very cool car. Save.
Ooh, I has viewer. Hello, person. What is that?
Your mom.
I'm finding it hard to select something other than Totes Kawaii. Eh, whatever. Fuck it. Stick with it. There we go. I'm gonna be like gothic Hatsune Miku or something.
Nice.
They don't sing as well. Gothic French Hatsune Miku.
I can't imagine that.
I know, right?
And I'm fine, it's just not working.
Don't mind if I drop in. I promise it's not that radioactive. That is very concerning. You're literally shoving a tongued apparatus up someone's ass.
What's the problem with that?
You know, actually, there's not much of a problem with that. It's kind of interesting.
Exactly.
Not sure how I'd feel about you doing something like that to somebody, but, you know. I don't care if you allow unconcealed weapons. I'll put a bullet in you right now. I don't actually care. Because I'm,
you have time for a drink?
A horrible person.
Bunga.
Excuse me? I think someone, one of them just accused you of showing camel toe.
Camel toe? What camel toe? That's kind of not possible without rest.
I didn't know who it was, so I just started tase shooting everyone.
Doesn't care.
Oh. I just wanted an excuse to shoot people.
What is this? We like seeds.
Boom.
Boom.
Yeah, boom.
Are you murdering people?
I am murdering aliens.
Okay.
The Saints are marching in.
Get that. Sign. Tired for that.
Whee!
I can't lift it because you're in it. I could try and push you off the ledge, or you could just use me as a ramp.
I'm just that cool, I guess. Look, Abby. Got someone.
I'm turning people into
dice. Where? Come here.
What?
Come look.
Nice. Okay.
I shoot rockets in the middle, but
literally launch them like a rocket.
I'm launching them and I'm putting a rocket. Makes them go boom. Let me go find Johnny.
I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up. He has to be there, Kinsey.
Abby, stop being so slow. Hurry up.
You hush.
Go faster.
I'm freaking flying through the air. I don't think I can go any faster. Unless they give me the ability to teleport, in which case then, yeah, I'll be able to teleport.
We did, Oh, look, it's dead.
I'm surprised Zinyak went back to the well and hid us inside a broken shillelagh again.
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny.
I love how, like, most of our teleporting is stuck it was through on broken shillelagh for some reason.
I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shandy looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us, but I'd do anything to have him back.
Johnny's fine. He's just killing Satan.
Jinzi, what happened to my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Powers or no, I am finding my friend.
We have guns.
Yeet! I feel like I'm playing Saints Row 3 now.
It's because we basically are playing Saints Row 3.
Yeah.
It is a burden to be so magnifique. Kinsey, the door is stuck.
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Not for long.
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it. He's going to die. Alone. And none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
Johnny's thing. This is
Shandy's. If Boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, Johnny. It wasn't his fault.
We left him to die.
We didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Yes, I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me.
Hey, bye-bye. No, you're not.
Fuck.
It's so weird seeing a, like, a tiger girl's trooper like every cutscene.
She needs help.
This should be entertaining.
You have time for a drink?
I'm here to help.
Kinsey, what has happened?
I don't... Boss?
I don't know.
Boss, are you there? Kinsey?
I did.
It changed my email.
It did to me too, I think it's because this isn't our simulation.
Stop it. No one thinks...
Oh! There's a hole in the ground. This is trippy.
She's annoying. What the hell is going on here? Hey, get off
my
me!
My eyes.
You're all like this.
Boss, are you there?
Again.
Kinsey, thank God.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub?
Shandy.
What happened to the plane?
This club, the plane, it's Shandy's nightmare.
I told you
not
it was Shandy's.
Like,
yeah.
Old Shandy.
Cut it out!
You're not going anywhere.
Use the stun gun.
Hands off, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here? Use the stun gun.
She's mine, you hear me?
Thanks for the help.
My pleasure, Shandy.
That is not Shandy.
Trust me, Kinsey. This is her.
No. No, something's screwed up. Shani doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Let's just get out of here.
Not yet.
Stop punching Shani. That's like stomp on her.
Shani died.
You killed her. Actually, I probably killed her. I tried to punch you because you were punching her.
Boss, are you there?
Kinsey, thank God.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub?
Okay.
What happened to the plane?
This club, the plane, it's Shani's nightmare, not Johnny's.
You're not going anywhere.
Use the stun gun. Cut it out.
Who's that?
I have to get down there. Hands off, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
It's not letting me actually move.
Use the stun gun.
Just keep beating him up.
Thanks for the help.
My pleasure, Shandi.
That is not Shandi.
Trust me, Kinsey.
She's about to burn to death.
Something screwed up.
She's gonna burn. She burned to death. God damn it, God.
I didn't do anything. I punched her.
Then how is she on fire?
I don't know. I don't have flaming fists.
Neither do I. I was using the damn taser.
Boss, are you there?
Kinsey.
You overloaded her with electricity.
What happened to the plane?
You had the freaking taser pistols.
Oh, I didn't use them.
Use the stun gun.
Alright, I have an idea.
Let's not punch. Let's not
cut
punch
it out.
Her.
Who's that?
I have to get down there. Hands off, veteran child.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
Think you can take her from me?
Oh, make him look at you. No, make him look at you, but not shoot him. No, don't punch him. Just make him look at you. I want to try.
She's mine. You hear me?
Jealous, sweetie?
I'm not letting you take her.
Thanks for the help.
My pleasure, Shandi.
That is not Shandi.
Wait, what?
No, something screwed up. Shani doesn't
okay.
She's like one emotion.
Stop getting tased.
This girl needs
went
a
to grab
fast.
Her and then fell
Let's
down
just
and
get
died.
Out of here.
Not yet, my
friend. I need to replace my batteries.
This veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezeb.
Wait, what's going on?
Maybe several chances.
That wasn't much of a fight.
That's a lot of veteran children.
Veteran child? Proper plural takes singular construction.
Okay, is this really the time? We're shooting and make more of it.
Because they aren't being deleted. Here, I'm hacking in a weapon that will remove each one's code.
How are you gonna stop me now?
There, the new gun is in.
What's the new gun?
You're not leaving me, Sean.
If this works, no smack when I get back.
Just die!
If I never see him again, it'll be
I love the vibe the old Saints Rose give off.
I know, right?
It's just so much different, yet so similar.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know?
Shandi, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Get out.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
This isn't a born again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean? Look, Shandi, let's get out.
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch, so I don't even know what's happening.
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should.
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless. What? Memorable. You get captured by your smoked out ass. That's not true. I'm sorry. And fucking half of Stillwater. Go to
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated Vance.
Someone gets it.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.
Wow. Imagine having a roast sesh with yourself.
Get laid, boss.
What? I said, imagine having a roast sesh with yourself.
Damn. Homie fun, Shanti.
I'd like to see, you know, what caused Shandi to switch, you know, like from go from older.
We could try playing 2 to see what happens.
Well, I don't know if that was ever, because I think I beat 2, because I remember saving her from Veteran Child. I think I beat the game.
Blasco's Washington, King of Stillwater, rescue Asha. We're gonna rescue Pierce.
Oh god, do we have to?
Yes!
Oh, by the way,
I'm gonna bang Pierce.
Have you ever gotten the, what do you call it? Have you ever gotten the...
Lovichos Inglés?
The secret ending.
For which one?
For this game.
For 4?
Yeah.
I don't remember, it's been a hot minute.
You basically have to do all the super powered loyalty missions.
Oh!
There is a problem.
Okay.
Any mission marked loyalty, you have to do it. You have to basically do it for the whole cast.
I did Matt's earlier.
Yeah, but you notice how he gets superpowers as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to do that for everybody.
That's got to be one of my favorite characters.
He really is an awesome character. I liked him.
He's got a good personality.
Yeah. And I can't even make a bad joke about it, you know, him being, like, the same kind of person. You know, the same kind of, you know, angle, or what, I don't even know what the right word would be. The same type of person, because he's not. He's a techno-goth.
Cyber-goth.
Whatever the fuck they call him. Cyber-goth, whatever. Okay, I don't know everything, but I appreciate you clearing it up. Did you want me to actually hit it, or do you want to get over here?
You can hit it if you want.
Why are you so slow?
Because I was doing weapon stuff.
Are you sure you wish to retrieve me?
What kind of a question is that?
An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your
time ridiculing. Are you sure you wish to retrieve me?
Making a man who risks his life for you and what you
historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him.
You're a terrible person.
Can you give me the goddamn cipher? I'm saving his life, you know.
You're a terrible person.
Just yourself. Drink up.
We're talking about this later.
You're a terrible person.
I mean, you're literally the leader of a gang, so it's kind of expected, but damn, yeah, he's not wrong.
The face of the Saints, Pierce Washington, was always comfortable in the public's eye. Some may think he's gone south because of this, but he's always been loyal to the crew no matter what had to get done.
That was...
I was about to say, Pierce has never betrayed the
damn
crew.
Damn it, get away from me!
Here I come, Pierce!
This is one of my favorite missions.
Slow? Okay, this is not what I expected.
Boss! Am I glad to see you?
Hold on. This is your greatest fear?
Our whole IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Perhaps they are trying to quench your thirst?
Okay. Let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Is that a fucking earth?
Oh, this is a Saints HQ.
Oh, shit. Come on, we need more guns.
Now you are thinking like me.
And there's a reason for it. Now move! Load up over there.
Where?
Should be more by the bar. Let's go.
Come on,
Pierce.
Move, Pierce. Shotgun.
Pierce, there's a giant fucking hand out there.
Oh, I know.
Pierce, there's a giant fucking hand out there. Ow!
It is a bad idea to make me.
I always win my arguments.
This is a rifle? This is a shotgun, you stupid ass game.
Good. Over here. Good.
Tell me you have something bigger than guns here, Pierce.
Hey, there's always the RPGs out of the pool deck.
Why do you did you not lead with that?
Because I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay?
It's a simulation, Pierce.
Look out! Here comes Paul!
Why on earth did you name it Paul?
Hey man, does it matter? Shoot them rockets at him already!
Can we talk about how the pools are filled with Saints 4?
Fucking I-beams! Open wide.
How you like that?
A banger can! Oh.
Bring his purple ass down! Get him again, boss!
Fuck you!
I am.
I love it, you're just like, fuck you, Paul.
Whee! Ow!
Pierce, are you okay?
Yeah, there's a helicopter up here I'm gonna climb to. You think you'll be okay on your own?
I'm fine. Just don't take as long with the chopper as you do with the RPGs.
Pierce has really got a fucked up.
Alright, you do rockets on them. On the big guy, I'll hit the little guy so you aren't bothered.
Stay back, you creepy fucks.
Oh. The copters are against us. Sorry.
Excuse-moi?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Right, here we go.
Yes, but Kinsey says she has a plan.
Kinsey does? Mind filling me in?
You know the big statue in the bay? Get us there.
What for?
All I know for certain is that we need to get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned in.
I don't get you, Paul. You fear Saints Paul. Why put yourself in all its advertisements?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
Like cigarettes.
Like scuba sex.
Exactly.
Scuba sex?
Is that what they said?
Yeah.
On yours, mine said, like cigarettes.
Gotta get up, Paul. Yeet!
Fucking dumbass, get up here.
Okay, get inside the statue of Joe Magarak.
Now this statue has a name?
Serious, you didn't know it.
I prefer not to name inanimate objects.
No way. I remember less.
You... I was about to say, tell me you didn't forget.
What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit?
Glad you like it.
Well, Joe, let's see what you can do.
Oh god, there's two of us?
No, there are two of them!
Don't forget about the block button.
A block button? Where?
I labeled it for you.
I seldom pay attention to such things.
Oh, I should probably block.
Look out!
No,
right, Joe! Kick his aluminum ass! So, do I get to drive that thing next?
Not on your life, Pierce.
Who is it now, Joe?
The one, two!
Lizera?
Fuck, you know what I mean!
What's the matter? Huh? If this ladle shot fire, it'd do everything.
Yeah, sit down, ow. Paul.
Fuck off, Paul. Dumb bitch.
Stupid drink.
That's just kind of fucked up.
Blood, y'all. Pierce,
right, that's just kind of fucked up.
Yeah.
Why is he dressed like frickin' Kung Lao or whatever?
Oh.
What?
Pierce, you don't see that?
Kung Lao.
He's not Kung Lao. Raiden. Sorry,
still not dressed like Raiden. He's dressed like Pierce.
No, Pierce is dressed like that. He's got like a. Okay, then why does my Pierce look different than yours?
White cap. Oh wait. Got a flag pack, got the white suit.
He's got a wide hat. Like he I'll have to take a screenshot and show you. I think it's because I've done all the loyalty things, and I think he just looked like me. Or like I have him.
Mm-hmm.
Cause he gets like a riding outfit or something like that.
Good luck, but don't touch.
What?
You were like standing right next to me, like staring at me.
Nope, I was just. Yeah. Was not. Besides, what kind of damage am I even gonna be able to do? Oh, wait, I could kill you. Never mind.
Yeah.
We shall need a king to destroy an emperor.
I'll send the cipher to
Sam. Never.
You just said it last night, remember?
I did a lot of things last night.
You murdered me.
Many, many times. I mean, no, I didn't. I would never do that. I also sent the stream to the chat so that Evie could watch all the best parts. Because the clips weren't working. God damn it, I did it again. God damn it.
I swear, Abby, let me do it. Let me do it. Let me do it. Those murderers, they're murdering me. There you go.
Nicely done. You are capable, it would seem.
No, it seems you're capable.
The president is always
been surprised.
What do you mean? So? I beat this game by myself. I didn't need any help.
So, when was the last time you saw that? Without cheese. I feel like this first time I went through this, I didn't even know cheese existed.
We never invaded.
Yes, we did. Jesus, what did we do? I'm committing treason if I tell you.
I think treason only matters if you have a planet on which to be tried. That was bad timing.
You get to be quiet.
Okay.
Why the hell did my character want Sid to shock her? I don't understand.
I'm pretty sure that was the method of like opening up the path to the
thing.
We had to drink Saints Flow for the last one. What do you mean?
Done as much as Benjamin King. Benjamin King, that's who the next guy is.
His lieutenant staged their little coup. Yes, it worked out for him.
Kinsey, am I
back home in Stillwater? Yep.
It is exactly as I remember. The air is redolent of hopelessness and desperation.
I expected the buildings to look a lot worse than this.
Perhaps they rewrote the building codes over the years?
Watches! I got watches here! Yo, hey,
oh,
man,
do you remember this from Saints Row 1?
$600 in the store. Oh, whatever, man. Watches. Yo, I got watches.
Hey, baby. I could show you a good time.
I remember that lady, too.
Over here.
I think I remember getting shot here.
Oh, hell no. Man, fuck the Rollers. The bar, you gonna let those bitches disrespect us? Shit, what you think?
Ah, gentlemen, parlez-vous français?
Nice going.
You must be mad to take me on. Oh, this brings back memories.
Recognize that place?
Of course, Kinsey. This is where I learned the tricks of the trade. Starting with keeping eyes
open.
Oh,
what the heck?
That must have been nice.
I didn't catch that.
You just kind of flew off into the wall. I don't know what happened.
Oh, it's you!
Probably not good.
You hit me! That was you! That was you!
It's not my fault you got in the way.
No, before, when I flew into the wall, that was you. I think there was a delay and you hit me with the bat. So I went flying.
Oh. I don't have the kind of strength that I did before, though.
He's gotta be in here somewhere. Wait, Tanya?
Oh, it's this bitch.
Fuck, not you again! What's that bitch doing here?
What's that bitch doing here?
Jesus, like a shrine of my past. I'm here to help.
Shandy being Shandy.
Ow!
Damn it, that's a fuckload of damage.
I'm kind of shocked freckle bitches never open in Steelport.
Realize I don't have health regen, right?
You realize I don't need health regen.
Yeah, because you're cheating.
That's far enough.
So are you.
Oh, that's King. I am the president. But I'm not invincible.
You are my chief of staff, yes?
Shit. Yeah, I remember now.
Why are you hiding in here?
My crew turned on me. Tanya and Big Tony pulled a coup and now they want my ass dead. I was hoping Julius and the Saints would help me out.
You haven't struck a bargain with Julius, have you?
Julius!
I'm never able to find him.
Count yourself lucky, mon ami. Now, let's go.
These are all dudes from Tanya
thinks you bitches can take me out.
On when it counts.
My name is Benjamin motherfucking King!
I could swear Tanya did a swan dive from a high rise years ago.
Yeah, but that ain't what happened here. Every time I see her and Anthony, they end up putting a bullet in my head. Then I wake up with the same shit all over again. Player, more coming in!
This place is a death trap.
Take King and head back to the portal. I'll get you.
One moment, Kinsey. We're not leaving yet.
Relatively.
What? Why not? You have Kings or
it was
King?
More,
are you ready to depart?
Hell no. I'm
like
gonna go anywhere to tell
you.
Rather
than,
you
know, like,
we have to stay a little longer,
like,
Kinsey.
One and two were more like gang related. Or like, you know, old school type stuff. Of course, they still had humor and stuff, but they were more serious. Yeah.
Tell me, when do Tony and Tanya usually show up to kill you?
Tanya's usually tried already.
The absurdity
okay,
of three
I think
and
I scared her away.
Though.
If we can hold out here, then Tony shouldn't be far behind the rest of the VKs. This feels just like old times, doesn't it, play?
I was thinking the same thing. Let's just make sure we take out Tony and Tanya,
okay? I've been searching the simulation, and so far no sign of either of them.
I am counting on them to arrive.
Why don't you just, like, put that away, okay? Do something different. You have guns.
I thought you'd be... But I don't like guns. I like to play.
You're
I dropped something for you.
Over here,
you just earned your paycheck, mademoiselle.
Sounds like there's more going on around the other side. I'm gonna go check
it out.
Oh,
we get AR.
That's all we got.
My
bad. I prefer to show rather than tell.
That's not very good. Especially for a
I'm just not having any luck finding the two of them. Oh no! King went down on the other side! Hurry!
Keep breathing, Ben. I am on my way.
That way. Not this way, I have to... What? Why would they just make us... We can't just cut to the church. Okay, sure. Because that makes total sense. Let's close all of the doors and just make them go all the way around. What the heck? No.
Or is he dead?
He's dead.
Damn it,
they... Well, normally, you know, you'd be able to, you know, cut through the church. But apparently not. Because, you know, since he's down, you know, it automatically triggers all the freaking doors to close. God knows why.
King went down on the other side. Hurry.
Keep breathing, Ben. I am on
my way. Seriously, you won't let me use my dubstep gun? God damn it.
Benjamin, speak to me.
Fuck. Thanks.
We need to be smarter about this. Stay together and find those two.
Or maybe you won't have to, girl.
Ow.
That's Anthony! Kill his punk ass! It's over, King. You cannot run us forever. I didn't let the crew kill me when you all took over, and I ain't letting you kill me now! You
think the Saints can save you?
After we're through with you, that silent motherfucker is
next. He's dead.
Silent? Not anymore.
He's freaking dead, Gabe.
Why Anthony ever listen?
Boss, you and King should head back down the street to where you came in. It looks like Tony is on board.
Hold on, you're just thinking of this now?
I've been ready ever since I got here.
What is that?
Though I'll give Tanya one more chance to give herself up.
Meaning?
Meaning put your weapons away and we'll see if she's willing to back down.
Yeah, Sprint.
Nope.
Dang.
Can't jump, can't sprint. Can't even punch you in your boots. It's a shame.
They all look the same.
Look who it is.
Yo, look who it is.
Well, well, Benjamin. Time for you to die with some dignity.
Who's Hoochie?
So much for her giving up.
Anthony's dead! The Vice Kings are through!
That's just...
What the hell happened to her?
Honestly, I don't care right now. As long as she ain't killing my ass over and over again.
And a fine ass it is, Benjamin. Let's keep it in one piece.
Right at the very edge. I'm gonna pump some acid in your veins.
I don't have veins.
Yeah, you do. Everyone has veins.
Nope. No, you move it.
You're most definitely. This not even what so the my gun looks like that I was using.
It's bad.
Why do I have a feeling that's a big understatement?
You know me too well.
We have a plan.
Oh, see, my mind's looking like kinda. Super King.
We're getting the band back together and then we're gonna kill Zinya.
It looks like
that's
Morpheus.
Not a plan, that's a goal.
What, you
a little bit,
one?
Like very slightly.
You listening?
Yeah.
I want to turn this whole simulation off. You think you can do that?
With my help, she can.
I don't need your help.
Yes, you do. That's why you saved me first.
You saved Matt before me?
Brilliant computer hacker. Record mogul. Experience with virtual worlds. Experience with street guns.
My experience is empire building.
Empire building? I'm sorry, who became fucking president of the United States?
Who's the person that the fucking president of the United States asked to run their cabinet because they were way over their head?
I was not in over my head.
True or false? You called me at 3 a.m. asking me to run your election because you weren't polling for shit.
There are some fine points you're glossing over there, buddy.
You're right. You weren't asking me. You were begging me.
Are you two finished yet?
Keith? Have you been watching the whole time?
Yeah. And I'm just throwing this out there. I think there's only a passing similarity between me and Julius.
Whatever, you're like the same person.
How many of you guys are listening to this?
I'm pretty sure Julius and, him are voiced by the same dude.
Do you seriously have a plan?
I do.
Work it out with Kinsey and Matt and fill me in when we...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Keith and Julius are voiced by the same guy. I'm gonna look it up.
Yeah.
Hey, King. You really hate that you ended up in second place, don't you?
Yeah.
Ooh, voiced.
Ooh,
Saints Row. also went to Julius Little.
I figured.
Because I already knew about it because I looked it up at one point.
Julius was a cool dude. I liked Julius. He called you player before as well.
I was about to say, didn't he betray you though?
Yeah, but he called Julius. He called you player first. He's the first one to call you player, man. But yeah, I'm pretty sure 5 is not a remake of 1.
That'd be good.
Honestly, 5 looked a little bit more serious. I don't know why. Just from what I saw about it, it looked a bit more serious than these past 2 of them. But I don't know, because I haven't played it yet. Quests. Something's wrong with Steelport from Asha would love. Sure. Shalele. We're going to save the most recent character in the game that nobody likes.
Who?
Asha.
Asha, okay.
She's lame.
She's a badass, but she's lame.
Yeah.
Being shot. God damn it, it did it again.
Ah!
I just had like the occasional bullet hitting me.
Who did
she end up with? Didn't she end up like mad or something?
If I'm going to take down Xenia, I want her in my crew.
Pretty sure someone like falls for her and they actually become a thing. Like she hates the person normally, and then they grow to become a couple.
She doesn't hate Matt. Kenzie's the one who hates Matt.
Yeah, but I thought she just thought he was like immature, like a little kid or something.
Yep, it's Matt. That's I knew it.
Super Matt.
Jesus, Matt, I get that you want to fuck her, but you don't have to build her a pedestal.
That is beside the point.
Yeah.
And that is beside the point.
He actually is dressed like a superhero for me.
Same. I did a suit thing.
Oh, that's right, you did.
Oh, gross.
Why the hell do I look like this? It's disgusting.
See what your face looks like.
Why? What did you do to my face?
Matt told me some very specific concerns that she has about you.
The fuck are you talking about?
Where is he?
She's a badass, okay?
Fuck you, slut.
You're like Johnny Gat with better hair.
You're like Johnny Gat with better hair.
Fair. Gat was never self-righteous.
Don't you dare confuse duty with self-righteousness.
Yeah, because those two never fucking overlap.
Says the President of the United States.
You say the title like it's a dirty word.
It is when the role is filled by a psychopath. Punkish rogue!
What the fuck is going on here? Who are you looking for?
Your evil twin.
What?
What? My evil twin.
Can I at least have put like the Zero Saints 30 helmet on? Not had to look at that just outright atrocious face.
What do you mean, evil twin?
Let's just speedrun. Don't want to look at this for long. Right. Speedrun.
So what's up with the scales?
Best intelligence shows codename Mr. X is preparing full assault against their own nation. I've been tasked with making sure they don't succeed.
Ooh, sounds serious.
Hack SMG.
You're the evil twin.
Careful,
oh, I guess I should probably.
One guy.
Stop shooting me! Probably.
Well, I'm supposed to be the
Let's
evil one.
Let's do this without drawing attention,
man.
Yeah?
Shoot me.
Shoot those lights.
If I'm evil,
it was a joke. Oh, I'm saying you look like me and you're a sadist.
You know you're supposed to shoot
Freaking
the lights.
Freaking
moron. Hey, you're supposed to shoot the
Boss?
Lights.
Boss?
Oh, the Metal Gear reference.
This whole Mission is a Metal Gear reference. What do you mean?
Careful, there's a guard ahead. One guy, no problem. Let's do this without drawing attention.
Apparently,
yeah?
Kicking you in the ass is very nerve-wracking.
Why would I waste two bullets on those lights when I can just use one on the guard?
Did it get darker?
Let's sneak past this guard. Careful, stay out of the light. Shit, we're not vampires in this world, are we? Another light ahead. Take it out. Does this place not have light switches? Okay, now things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
What the?
Quickly!
Still going.
Right, let's go.
Fight evil you.
I don't know how late I'll be. I said I don't know.
You know, just
shot me there. In the back.
Well, thankfully, because...
Boss! Boss!
Well, Abby, look, we did it this time.
Yeah, I gotta make sure you don't feel too bad.
Careful, there's a guard ahead. One guy, no problem. Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah?
Alright.
Why would I waste two bullets on those lights when I can just use one on the guard?
Stealth missions require a specific order of operation. This is how
you should get an eye exam.
Let's sneak past this guard.
Did
Careful,
it get darker?
Stay out of the light.
Shit. We're not vampires in this world, are we?
Okay.
What the?
Quickly! Right, let's go.
No, I don't know how late I'll be. I said I don't know.
Fab.
I have to shoot the light and then hit. I got
until something interesting happens. Well, I don't see
where's the light
order
though?
Of operation, huh? We have to work our way into the heart of the compound. If I was evil me, I'd send these guards back to Henchman Community College. I'll refrain from commentary.
Hey, the Saints are my crew. I'd take a bullet for any one of them.
Of course, dear.
Loyalty
of course, dear.
Is certainly one of your strongest characteristics. Once it's in view, shoot enemy light down. Well done. Next up, firefight with a photocopier.
Yeah, baby. This snake is 100% solid.
Oh, yeah, daddy.
Oh, too tough for me. I'm turning back.
I can't see!
Are there no challenges left?
Watch and learn, super spy. Well,
looks
like that's it.
I'm going
to start taking notes from you, too.
Really?
No.
Wait. Does that mean I have to murder you?
No,
why you
I'm
have
not
to
naked.
Kill evil me?
Unfortunately.
You'll find out soon enough.
Not even a hint?
Think of your worst asset. Multiplied by 1,000.
1,000 Kinsey's.
That sounds awesome.
Hey, Kinsey's awesome. Shut the fuck up, me.
Asha, is that a person?
The facility is just ahead. What kind of business is evil me in?
You'll see.
Look, I know secrecy is MI6's thing, but I've kind of had enough with.
Hold up. Guards. Careful. If the guards see this
place
in the main walkway, it'll blow our cover. Let's get behind this guy. Fuck this.
I'm 2 weeks from retirement!
I'm 2 weeks from retirement!
Smart. That's an option. Wait for him to pass.
I'm really looking forward to that.
Oh.
Oh my god! Over his...
He wasn't even looking at me, man.
I watched him.
Asha, is that
look at you.
A person? The facility is just ahead.
What kind of be?
Careful. If the guards see this box in the main walkway, it'll blow our cover. Let's get behind this guy. Fuck
Stealth me. Box 9000.
I'm 2 weeks from retirement.
I suppose that's an option. Wait for him to pass.
Looking forward to that sandwich. Come on, lunchtime.
Help remove!
Famous movie quotes!
Famous movie quotes! What the heck?
Damn it, Kai.
They walked there, okay?
Boss!
They got there when I was in the middle of murderizing him.
A person? The facility is just ahead. careful. If the guards see this boss in the main walkway, it'll blow our cover. Let's get behind this guard.
I'm 2 weeks from retirement!
I suppose that's an option. Wait for him to
pass. I love how we're just like competing to kill him.
Sandwich. Come on, lunchtime.
Wait, wait, wait.
Famous movie quote!
After that, I could use a massage.
Don't move.
Be patient, let him get by you.
Stay alert, stay alert, stay alert! The enemy. Not again!
Not again! Again!
Another guard.
What happened to him again?
Wait for the right moment.
Can't wait to kill something. Anything.
Pow pow!
Dad.
Yeah.
Wait.
Curse my short attention span!
Curse my short attention span!
I love this mission.
Well
it's
done.
Not being annoyed.
Even a stopped clock, etc. Lasers, merde. I hope you're limber. Even the slightest disruption of a single beam will send a 2,000 volt shock through your entire body. What we'll have to do is move through the gaps in a serpentine.
Or.
You have fun with that. I'm taking the air duct.
Okay. Evil me must have bigger things on her mind than making sure these covers are screwed on.
So, an evil version of me is your worst nightmare? How do you mean? According to Kinsey, every person's situation is based on their deepest, darkest fears.
Okay.
You fear me being in power more than anything else?
The extent of your ego is certainly terrifying at times.
You have such a high opinion of me.
Uh-oh, you failed.
Stay on guard. Mr. X could be hiding anywhere.
Oh, Resident Evil in a nutshell.
I thought you knew me better than that. Why would I hide when I can kill your friend in front of
what
you?
What the heck is what? That then? Ew!
Oh, sure, I... Good talk. Wow, you're cold. Johnny cried like a little bitch when his girlfriend got killed.
I'm not gonna give you this satisfaction.
Ooh, I love it when you talk tough.
Then you're gonna fucking love me, you piece of shit. You. See you soon.
Jesus Christ.
What the hell is this place? These are all people.
They're replications of a highly functional sociopathic paradigm.
You
to
mean
me.
Stop. It's
oh.
You. No shit.
Do it!
Should I look for lights to shoot, or is it okay to just kill these guys? Almost beats
Alto's
dancing.
Finest.
Seems evil me is about as scrupulous as Dane Vogel when it comes to using company resources.
Oh yeah, now we're not limited to single shot, by the way.
Aww.
However, it does not appear we can sprint.
Asha, about Matthew.
I'm not sure what this whole thing is, but I know it isn't real. While I don't relish the idea of seeing someone I care about being murdered over and over again, I also don't see a purpose to needless blubbering.
Hey, I was just... Focus on the job.
Everybody say hello to my favorite super spy wannabe and her new best friend. You know, it came as a surprise to see you in here, other me. But then I realized Asha could never get the job done on her own.
Oh.
Saints rule even
hey,
here.
Hey, Asha, got someone here for ya. Matt wants to talk. Hey, Asha, how you doing? Care for some tea and crumpets? Fancy a snog? Ooh. Bad Matt. Such a character. I wouldn't mind killing him again. Hey, as soon as you fail, I'll get
this
you.
Scorecard.
not gonna lie. Still not sure how to take the fact evil me is your version of hell.
This isn't about you, believe it or not.
Come on, you're fighting an evil me.
That's what you're taking from this, your starring role.
Well,
I keep failing over and over. I keep failing at my job. It doesn't matter if it's evil you or a 50-foot soda can. When the fate of the world rests on your shoulders, you can't afford failure. And that is my hell.
Ah, I see.
Murderbot. Murderer.
Great. I have murder bots.
They're just another target. They're all just targets.
Should I be concerned about how detached you are about all this?
I've been through this scenario dozens of times. Emotional disconnection is the true weapon of the soldier. View everything from the eyes of God.
A way to balance inspirational speech and total creepy cult leader, Asha.
Shoot the murderbots' heads, they won't get the call vote.
Fuck this whole thing up. I suppose I should congratulate you before I put a bullet in your head.
Let's stop the chit chat. Let's get to the ice kicking your ass.
You gotta jump down.
Hi, random person. Time to die.
I'm even a little inspired. No kidding. Bad work done is done. You can't stop it. You never could. You fail. That's what you do. That's why you got that shit assignment babysitting a gang of thugs as they hunted down Cyrus Temple. Remember how they almost stripped you of your rank? And instead, they stuck you babysitting the
thing. Shut up.
Ooh, that's kind of pivot. She thought it would be smart to try and have a close staring contest for the murder bot. No, just take more damage. Speed.
Oh, so we're not actually doing any damage.
Oh, we are just very little.
Do I ever lose?
What?
Main source of DPS was the generators.
Oh, so they would just kind of zap her ass.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
They didn't want damage.
Well, we killed me.
Yeah, we did.
You smoke?
I do now.
Evil me was kind of an asshole.
Good you was kind of an asshole.
Blame my parents.
Daddy issues?
No, just... forget it.
Don't like talking about your past.
Don't see the point. Who cares what I did before I joined the Saints?
Aren't you going to ask me about mine?
I'm curious.
I thought you were killing evil clones, not picking up places.
Yeah, should probably get out of here.
Once more for old time's sake.
Yeah, why not?
Let's say, I think we've won some brownie points with her.
Yeah. stuff in the way.
She seems to be, but she seems to be less hateful of the character now.
Yeah, I guess.
Happy day of birth.
Retaliation for your pissing all over his nice clean prison, Maniac is flooding the simulation with hostile gangs from another simulation.
Yeah, so I have to kill a few more people.
It's murder time!
I can't tell how they're getting in. I'll need you to investigate this when you have a moment.
Now we're going to go.
Do you have any quests?
Yep. Yeah. Come you wanna to the simulation. Or no, hold on.
Okay.
Let's do this one.
We should probably do all the loyalty ones.
Yeah, let's do this one.
Now I know why you like doing the loyalty
what
missions
is going
so
on,
much.
Kinsey
told me what? He saw a veteran child inside
no
your simulation.
Superpowers.
I didn't know if it still bothered me, but I'm actually worried about this.
Why are you worried about veteran child?
I don't want him coming to try to kill me again. Again. Fuck it, you know what I mean. Can we just go kill him, please?
Thunder.
Pump.
Oh, pump. I was like, wait a minute, why the fuck?
Dyslexic.
See, that's what I'm talking about. I'm not dyslexic, though, that's just it.
Zeus, if he was a pimp.
Guess we can work, I'm happy.
He kind of was a pimp in a sense. Or no, he was just a man whore. He was like a male hooker, but you didn't even pay him. He just wanted to screw. I can't remember if in the lore he was more about fathering. God damn it, Kai. You screwed it up.
I didn't do anything.
I did.
No, I did it.
Bitch.
Veteran child's getting ready to
did
get
too.
Look, it's Wizmurder.
Last thing I want is him setting up shop and coming
it's
out.
It's what?
Wizmurder.
Which is why. Hey!
Yeah.
This'll just take a sec. Which is why we need to score something to boost us up for killing that douchebag. There's deals going down around the city. We crash in, wipe out any resistance, and party with whatever they got. Trust me, this alien shit should give us an edge.
Time to get high.
I like fun shot, I guess. She's cool.
Yeah, she's
very
cool.
Well. We will hit the drug deals first.
Hold on. Why are we listening to this burnout? Veteran child is out there, and you're gonna help her score drugs.
Hey, I'm just trying to give us an edge. What's wrong with that?
Veteran Jail's not going anywhere. And if these drugs give us a boost like young Shandi said, all the better.
Thank you.
If you even think about calling me old Shandi, I am gonna shoot you. This is the place.
Old Shandi.
Let's clear
old
out
Shandi.
This guy.
Fine, whatever. The dealer ducked around the corner. I swear, if we get killed before we even get to Veteran Child, I'm gonna be pissed.
What is this stuff anyway?
Some alien-created drug. Supposed to enhance your abilities on top of giving you a really wicked butt.
Right! Just like you thought Loa does was gonna make you clairvoyant and invincible.
I never did test that invincible part. Make sure to get the package from the dealer.
They never had their chance. Alright, let's try this stuff.
That's interesting.
Oh god. What's interesting?
This doesn't look like the right stuff.
I don't feel anything.
Damn it! This guy was selling a low-grade knockoff.
Or maybe it just doesn't do anything, like I said.
Hey, I'm the expert here, remember? Trust me, this wasn't what we're after.
Let's give your plan one more try. Then we find Veteran Child.
Cool with me. My source says this next guy should be loaded with the right product.
Then why'd we hit that last one at all?
What's wrong with wanting more?
I hate myself.
You're wound Stay. Up way too tight.
I am just trying to get our ex out of our lives for good. I thought that you'd at least appreciate that.
I don't know.
I'm all for
honestly.
Being serious about dealing with problems, but that doesn't mean giving
myself,
up on having a little
know
fun
if
in the
I
process.
Hate myself
well, not everyone can be like
there are
you,
definitely
but
parts
you are
of me.
That
I,
don't you see?
Sadism.
We're the same.
Not anymore. We've
yeah,
got nothing
I
left
enjoy
in
my sadism.
That hurts. Doesn't look like they're happy to see me.
Too easy.
have to do this? Girl, we've been shot, lit on fire, hit by cars, and now kidnapped by aliens. One of these days, we're not gonna get back up. And when that day comes, if we haven't gotten high on alien narcotics, we have not lived a life we can be proud of.
Fine, I'll pass this shit.
Now this looks like what we're after.
Type of smoke, man. Oh yeah, man.
Either of you feel anything?
Nope.
Maybe it takes a minute to kick in.
I knew this was a bust. Come on, you promised to go after Veteran Trial now.
You are right. Let's find him.
I don't get it.
Like I can do anything.
Oh man, this stuff is killer. What the hell was that?
Oof. What's happening? I don't know. I just feel...
Been a long time since you got high, huh?
No, she's right. I feel it too. It's like every muscle in me is gonna burst. Holy crap, we have superpowers. I know, right? I told you I knew what I was doing.
Are you two actually agreeing on something?
Well, she's finally mellowing out.
Well, you finally had a good idea.
I'll bet I'm faster than you.
There's no way that's possible.
Yeah? Then come on, let's see what you got.
Shandi, shouldn't we be going after?
Oh, you're on. There's no way you're outrunning me.
Then catch me.
Where the hell are you two going?
Come on, you slowpoke. Me, give it up.
What's the matter? Smoke too much? Let me show you how it's done.
Face it,
I love
faster
how we just run circles.
Honestly,
we just run circles around them.
It's so slow.
I didn't even do it. We didn't even do any of the drugs.
Yeah, we did. I did them.
Not really. Yeah. No, I didn't.
First you did
it. You two stop messing around?
I won.
No, you didn't. I was right with you the whole time.
Shandi's
fine. I'll fight you for it.
Bring it on.
Ooh, that hurts.
Yeah, remind me not to do that again.
Are you two done? I thought you wanted to get Veteran Child.
Oh, good point.
Sorry, you're right, boss.
It's okay. We should get going.
I still totally won.
Shut up!
Shh! I am not to be fucked
with! Looks like we have some special guests trying to crack our phone. Let's get this party started!
He has a shield or something on him.
Deal with the crowd first. We'll pry his ass out of there later.
Since when have fairies been so into Veteran Child?
Since, like, never. Why?
Seriously? Have you looked around you? There are furries everywhere.
Yeah. Ew.
Hold on, are you tripping?
Total lightweight.
This is just a bunch of college students, boss. There isn't a fuzzy purple ass in sight.
Boss was a lot more hardcore.
Your audience is gone. Maybe you should have played better music, huh?
Oh, don't worry. The crowd was just a softening him up. The Ronin or the Sons of Simon. Hell, anyone that got in the way?
What the fuck?
I always told you, Sean. There's so much more of me than love.
Quit confusing love and load, you pervert. We gotta find a way through that shield.
I'm a little busy here. Can you figure it out, Shandi?
Trying to not get killed here, but I'll see what I can do.
It is a bad idea to make me angry. Where these guys are getting harder each time I kill one.
Yeah, but the shield is weakening at the same time.
How'd you figure that out?
I've gotten better with tech. Even picked up a few tricks from Kinsey.
Damn, I thought I was good with a computer, but that's impressive.
I am new, remember?
That's right. But go me.
Damn.
got deaded.
Couldn't fight worse shit.
Oh,
you're right, it's working. The shield's getting weaker as his copies get more powerful.
Hold on. Look at the speakers. The music seems to be what's causing it in the first place.
Come on, Shandi, let's take them down.
You read my mind.
Sounds good. I'll take care of these guys.
Fuck me. They all have shields now.
Guy, are you there?
I'm doing my upgrades.
Well, I already had to pick you up once.
No! What have you done?
Okay, apparently it has to be you.
I can't do it either.
What the fuck? Sorry.
I think he's glitched.
Damn it.
Why?
I'll kill you and restart. No, if you do that, then it will fully quit us out.
Oh. We don't want to pop out. You try and check. I know what I'm doing.
You're not supposed to.
Your audience is gone. Maybe that. You should have played better music, huh?
The crowd is just softening you up.
What
Ow.
The fuck?
I always told you, Sean.
Quit confusing love and load, you pervert. We gotta find a way through that shield.
I'm a little busy here. Can you figure it out, Shandi?
I'm gonna get killed here, but I'll see what I can do.
I swear these guys are getting harder each time I kill them.
Yeah, but the shield is weakening at the same time.
How'd you figure that out?
I've got better attack. Even picked up a few tricks for Kenzie.
Damn, I thought I was gonna
kill. Wait, do we have
that? That's impressive.
No,
I have you, remember?
That's right.
Yeah.
Look,
it's
I'm
working.
Able to throw
the shield's
blasts
getting
like
weaker
crazy.
As his copies get more powerful.
Hold on. Look at the speakers. The music seems to be what's causing it in the first place.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Shandi. Let's take it down. You read my mind.
These guns would have got freaking Dragon Ball Z style fireworks.
What have you done?
Move.
They all have shields now.
Oh,
it's over, little child. I'm shutting you down.
Damn it!
Get
off
of
me!
Who lives and who dies?
Fuck that!
Huh. Man, I want old Shandi to die.
What? Old Shandi is. Oh, you mean, like, this Shandi? The fuck did you just do?
Little gun.
Oh, you have the little locust?
Apparently that's it. Fuck Shandi. DJ Red Charles was reconstructed as an ally. I'm gonna get a drink out. Whoa!
You, what the hell? Oh, glitch. Glitch. Or near a glitch.
That was invigorating.
I'm Clint Eastwood. Yeah. Because I have revolvers. Chick. Clint Eastwood.
Wait, I thought you said Clint Eastwood. I didn't realize you said Clint
Eastwood. Clint Eastwood! Oh, this is degrading.
Are there no challenges left?
Hold on. I want to do something first.
We've got Pump Up the Volume, King of the Dance.
I forgot what I want to do. Hold on. Come here. Come here.
What am I doing?
Come here.
You want to do the tower?
Yes.
Why?
Because I never actually did the one when I still have to do them all.
I don't know that anything really happens per se.
Up at the docks?
No. Get in. I'm driving.
No, Pierce. I'd rather get there in one piece.
Fine. But I control the radio.
That is acceptable, Monsieur Washington.
I like them stuff.
I'm probably gonna be late.
Pierce? Get in. Get in. Wait, what?
I was gonna say he's not in the car.
Why does Zinyak require drugs?
He was when I saw Zinyak.
Then why would this matter to
out of the right side, or out of the left side, went into the right side.
This is getting devious.
All we need to do is to get to the docks and destroy all the...
Why does that blow me backward?
Very well. How about that music?
I thought you never
asked. You can get it out of the car.
Yeah, the tiny gun pushes me away when I use it.
It's the noisy cricket. That's why.
It didn't do that to Will Smith.
Out here's Washington on a rap, so mic it. Here's a little story and you're sure to like it. Swift and sly and a silent play with the president of the USA.
Baby, since we never, ever agreed, you like the movies and I like TV.
I take it serious and you take them light.
I go to bed early
and I party all night.
Our friends are saying
we ain't gonna last,
'cause I move slowly
and baby I'm fast.
I like it quiet
and I love to shout, but when we get together it just all works out.
I take two steps forward,
I take two steps back. We come together 'cause I possess a track, and you know.
Are we waiting to finish this, or should I just go to the mission?
We come together 'cause I possess a track. Who'd have thought
we could be lovers? She makes the bed
and he steals the covers.
She likes it neat
and he makes a mess. I take it easy.
Baby.
Cause hot plus it's attracting, you know.
It ain't fiction,
just a natural fact. We come together cause... But this trust, I'm like a minus, she's like a plus. One going up, one coming down, but we seem to land on common ground. When things go wrong, we make correct.
You know these in the words. Right direction.
Try to fight it, but I'm telling you, Jack, it's useless. Opposites attract.
Baby, ain't it something how we lasted this long?
You and me proving everyone wrong.
Don't think we'll ever get our differences matched.
Don't really matter, cause we're perfectly matched.
I take 2 steps forward.
I take 2 steps back.
That's right.
We come together, cause opposites attract, and you know
it ain't fiction,
just a natural fact. We come together, cause opposites
attract. You're gonna get us to fail the mission.
Take 2 steps back. We come together, cause opposites attract, and you know.
It ain't fiction,
just a natural fact. We come together cause opposites attract. Two steps back. We come together.
Yes, you got some moves.
You just knocked me into the mission.
I did not.
Yes, you did.
Did not.
Fierce, those drugs. That is the Brotherhood's, no?
You really surprised. Zinyak's pulling out all the old gangs from our past.
Then I suppose the monster trucks are in context. You don't suppose Donnie's in here?
Oh,
I think we got them all.
All right, let's get going. Back in the car?
Oui, passenger side for you.
Good. Then we can listen to some more music on the way?
If you insist.
Kenzie completely denied singing it together at the start, and Pierce just goes along with it.
He literally just got in the car, jumped out, and got back at the other side. He does not like the left side of the car. He definitely likes you better than me.
beer.
Whee!
No, I don't. I only have a friend.
Come on, y'all. Sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on. Come on, boss.
No.
Come on.
You got what I need.
Yeah, wow. Abby, here's his car was destroyed.
It took that long to decide that his car was destroyed.
All right, let's get going. Back in the car?
Oui, passenger side for you.
Good. Then we can listen to some more music on the way?
If you insist.
Get in the car.
Pierce, car. But okay. I'm just gonna not hit the NOS this time.
We drink beer. Beer.
No, I don't.
Come on, y'all, sing it with me. I know you know the hook. Come on, boss. Come on.
You got what I need.
That fucking start though.
You say he's just a friend.
That's like Louis Armstrong.
He's just a friend. Oh, baby, you.
Come on, man.
You got what I need.
Yeah.
You say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend.
Oh, baby,
you got what I need.
What the fuck is that?
How is he in the radio?
What is up, fuck, man?
You say he's just a friend. You got what I need. And you say he's just a friend. And you say he's just a friend.
Who else would be doing opera?
Hell no.
Zinyak butchered Bismarcky.
Quick to kill that bitch.
Are you looking for someone here?
We're looking for some nuclear waste.
I swear, he both hates and likes the same.
Hey, start checking the crates.
Cause he knows they'll be fucking fucked.
Yeah.
Nope. Almost beast dancing.
If he wasn't such a control freak, they actually probably would have gotten along.
It's gotta be. Maybe it's on the other side of the building.
Okay.
Voila.
Great, part two complete. Now to follow the guy getting away.
Shouldn't we get after him then?
That's a good idea. Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit, I can get used to this.
Don't.
Bye!
Bye,
I haven't... He escaped because you yeeted him into the stratosphere.
Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit, I can get used to this.
Don't.
Hi!
What?
You yeeted him again.
Catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him, catch him.
Oh, God.
Yes! We go! Oh.
Ow.
That was fun.
What the fuck? That was not gonna move, though.
Hey, Will.
We're just gonna yeet him again. Oh God. Ow. No, seriously, he's not driving anymore. He stopped. Look, he's blasted him.
Why?
We're not trying to kill him, dude.
Looks like he isn't that far ahead. Remember, we can't kill him. We have to find out where he's going.
Right, boss.
Boss? Shit, I can get used to this.
Don't.
I am apparently too loud. If you knock that bitch into the fucking stratosphere again, I swear to...
I will not. Jump after him this time. Other than running.
Once again, I am triumphant.
If I approach him, steal their life.
Mystery man.
But can't you tell someone and flex those pipes at the same time?
And deliver a less than stellar performance?
You have a point.
Then allow me to concentrate on the task at hand.
Alright, go right ahead.
Ow. You just blew up the car.
Well, we're fine. Dang, how long do we have to frail this guy?
Here.
Pierce. Why the fuck did you jump out of the car again?
That'd be stupid.
Well, he's teleporting after you, so whatever.
Oh. I guess Pierce has teleporting powers now. How far with all this?
The airport! That's where he's at, of course!
Where? Who's at?
Just keep going. We won't let him get away.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Do you remember who leads the Brotherhood?
I do not.
Myro.
Oh, yeah.
Or Mero. Whatever the fuck his name is.
Wait a minute. I think that's Mero.
Who do you think we've been after?
Mero.
The Brotherhood, the monster trucks, the radioactive material. Those were things that had meaning to Mero. Going after them was the only way to flush him out.
Well, he's dead now.
So the Saints wish to play again. Well, this time I'm not going to offer you a deal.
Don't worry, we wouldn't take one.
I see you let your lackeys do the talking for you now.
Hey, Mero, how's Jessica?
I'm going to enjoy killing you both.
Damn it, the bastard didn't die.
The power I have here is incredible.
Dude, die.
The program, Mero. In the real world, you're dead.
This world is as real as I make it. Here, I will be a god.
Eh, not so much.
You're dead now.
Chipped a nail.
I always hated that asshole. See? My way works.
But it's needlessly complicated.
My way works.
You're right, it did. Nice job, Pierce.
You mean boss.
Don't push it.
Right.
Best dubstep guns ever.
Run, death metal. He does like that well.
Yeah. Cold chill. I think it's more like right, though.
No, it looks like kind of wild.
Because of the... Okay, well, like, you probably play Mortal Kombat more than I do. I like to
play. Biden has a straw hat.
No, he doesn't.
He has, like, a weird metal-shaped straw hat thing.
Did you just Ace Ventura me, you dumb bitch?
Like, Ryan has like a straw hat, like the type of hat that it is made out of metal. It's shaped like a straw hat, but it's made out of, you know, not a straw.
That's what Kung Lao looks like, actually.
No, Kung Lao isn't like that. It's straight. It's not like a cone. They're different.
He literally swings it. He throws it like a weapon. It's a straight hat.
Yes.
Wide brim like that.
I know, I'm saying Raiden's hat is basically like, you know, like a strap, but it's not.
Tanya found her way into the simulation and is building up her empire.
How
it's not made of metal either.
She's corrupting people with a virus that's turning them all into her sex trade workers. Matt's figured out a way to stop it, and once that's done, we need to end Tanya for good.
Sounds like a plan.
I have classical music playing in my ears.
Ew.
I know.
Wait, what?
Turn off.
Little bat.
Oh.
Not awful.
I go.
Oh, I forgot. I thought we were already in the mission.
No.
I was fucking up the generator.
Tanya's been bringing Vice Keys into the simulation and building up her empire. But now, she's got a new way of recruiting. She's infected some people with a virus that turns them into her very own sex worker slaves. If that virus spreads, she'll have an army to add to the VK, making them unstoppable in the simulation. Matt's found a way for you to absorb the infection right out of her, killing the virus in the process. Once that's taken care of, we'll head to her club, technically legal, and give Tanya a taste of what she
okay.
Knows. Matt's been able to trace the infected citizens. I'll take you to the first one.
I suppose okay. I should not expect this to be easy.
No doubt. I'm not sure what exactly the virus has done to him, but I'd be careful.
Okay.
Why couldn't one of us fly? At least we'd get there faster.
I know, right?
So fucking annoying. I love how you're both in the front seat. I'm just in the back. But like, down there. I like being chauffeured.
Alone. Will this absorption power really work?
Are you sure you're not like the kid who just got his Happy Meal? Before you
try. Here we are. Set me down.
I eat more than that. Even when I was a kid, I didn't really.
Hope I'm not interrupting Happy Meals. Something.
Okay, I did not eat 50 Happy Meals.
20 billion Happy Meals. Why am I doing this? These are my people, man.
Matt said since you're not actually a simulation program, you should be immune to the virus.
I really wish Matthew would have tested this first.
Die!
Did it work?
Ew. How do you feel? God, I remember that.
I'm fine. Except for my clothes.
Sorry, forgot to mention that. It's just a temporary change, nothing permanent. Though the absorption seems to have worked perfectly. No sign of the virus left in that person.
Oh god, good. You have clothes on.
Let's get to the next one.
I know, right? That's crazy, isn't it?
Finally, you put some clothes on.
Unwillingly.
Sense of taste, though.
Mission 4 is still on the move.
I love how when, you know, she watched the stream or whatever, she's like, I can't wait to play with you, like she said to you. I don't think she's going to enjoy gaming with me as much.
She thinks you're funny.
Well, I am funny, so, you know, she's not wrong.
Get your ass out now! Furry? Seriously?
Tanya's always had her own taste.
Yours is the one up there.
Yeah, it's bad taste.
I'm really not liking this.
Oh, God.
The last one's by the church.
And you're sure that is all?
For sure. If she had, then she would not force up in here.
So you think Tanya can damage the simulation that severely?
I made the mistake of underestimating her once before, and it cost me my crew and almost my life. Now, if she's back to finish the job, then I say she's probably even more dangerous.
I'm really not liking this cowboy hat.
Alright, this is the spot.
That ain't a cowboy hat. That's like a trilby cowboy hat, but on the board for some reason. He's more of a cowboy hat. You can't get one hat.
Absorb his ball gag.
I'll meet you at the club. Then we can keep her from doing this to anyone else in the simulation.
And once we get there?
We find Tanya and I put a bullet in.
That sounds fine, though she did vanish on
us last
time. I got
some booty.
Don't worry.
Me too.
I'll be sure to block any attempts she makes.
That's pretty obvious.
Well, I know you got.
She's not getting away from me this time.
Your booty, though.
I'll park this thing and meet you inside.
Well, I see she's spiced the place up some.
Look at that stage, that lighting, that sound system. Ben, meet me near the backstage door.
Bro, what the fuck?
I need to do something.
What's up? Did you find Tanya?
If by Tanya you mean the call of the stage, then yes.
We don't have time for this.
The call is strong.
Yes, we do.
I must dance.
Do I have to do like QTEs for this shit? Oh.
I hope you're ready, Steelport. Firefly!
Oh my god.
Hey, boss!
I am so in the zone.
Ah,
This is for you! You earned it!
Okay.
Has anything been typical? She's a breeze, you know it. She's a powerful force. The universe is a bomb. We must know the cause. She's a
fool. She's a fool.
That's because while you were in the zone,
as you just come by bowling people.
Nerd. Still think I'm just a pretty face?
Yes. Well, you got no, nowhere to run, Tanya.
That's where you're wrong, sweetie.
Go after her. I'll be right behind you.
She completely missed that shot.
Yeah, she's weak. We know. Let me show you how it's done, bitch.
Matthew, are you there?
God, I wish I wasn't, but yeah, I'm here.
Oh, poor
Did you see that? Did you see that?
Right now, I'm just trying to figure out whether or not there was some sort of residual effect from absorbing those viruses that caused that sudden burst of... I don't know what to call it.
It is called pure magic, Matthew. Pure magic!
Whatever it is, please don't even make me watch that again.
Can we focus on killing time before she gets away already?
He has an idea. Keep her there. Keep her there.
I can't. She's still running.
Freeze her. Oh.
You want me to freeze her?
Yeah.
You think you can stop me?
When I'm eat her somewhere.
City will be
somewhere
mine.
Else.
This is not
like,
going to
put it on the ground.
You see, not only did I get to show the world the true magic of dance tonight, but now
get it on the ground
level. Watch you die.
Is that what you call that convulsion on stage?
Don't you dare to insult my God-given grace.
Said you're punching her.
There we go. Okay. Go freeze her down. Is she frozen?
Yes. We're not at the point. Why am I getting knocked over?
They did a nuke.
No, but I'm like getting knocked over every time I go near
Claire,
her.
Drive her towards the park if you can, but keep her alive. I want to deal with her myself.
Stop. We can't kill her. Okay, sorry, wrong button. It won't let me change elements on telekinesis.
You just have to tap the button multiple
times. I know I am, and it wasn't doing it. That's what I'm getting at.
King's a coward. Why are you the one running?
Well, he's the one who ain't here. He just sent you to do his dirty work.
Finish her.
Hunting you has been a pleasure.
What are you doing?
Au revoir, Don. She is in the park, Benjamin.
Almost there.
Dang, I threw her far.
Did I just kill her?
Killed me? I don't think so, sweetie.
No, Tanya. You never should have fucked with me.
You don't have a gun, okay?
Please, you don't have the balls.
Yeah, he does.
You never could die with dignity.
He had a gun in mine. My screen.
Matthew, is she really dead this time?
There's no sign of her or her virus anywhere left in the simulation.
Good. One less thing to worry about.
Please get rid of this stupid asshole.
Yes. He really does look like Morpheus. if he was like a Japanese student.
What?
Okay, so I'm using mind control blast. Right, so now, you will do whatever I say. Go put some clothes on.
Find me on the ship.
I am wearing clothes. They're just very revealing.
You're wearing underwear.
Pulls it off.
No, this is not the same thing.
Pulls it off.
Wear garments, not undergarments.
Oh. What if it is all right, but moves? What is that? Like, that's not even a bra. They're just little pieces of, like, tape put over my nips. It's gonna be fun playing Saints Row 5.
It is.
My boobs are good, yeah. Uncensored.
And I'm
hold on, let me bang Osher really quickly, hold on.
I beat you to it.
I was doing it before you.
Respect me. No, that's true. What do you want?
She just said, I'm looking for respected kids. He scares the shit out of me. I stay on top and
you
don't get to deal.
You're just standing. I did that whole exchange and you're just like standing there looking at the camera like, what?
Give us a minute to recover from last time, yeah?
Well, now what? What you want to do?
That was all we had to do was...
Oh,
Tiger?
I have to go up here. Hold on. Get on the ship and then go up
here. I swear to God, though, if you make another freakish character on
this is not
five,
freakish.
I will make you...
It's just...
I will make... Your its face is freakish, okay?
It is not.
It is too. If you make her head bigger, I'll tolerate it. It's her head that really throws me off. I don't give a fuck about the rest of it.
Think you can handle a brief jog?
That's the first.
What? What's the first?
She's just trying to, like, really stress and have some fun. How uptight she is, that's the first.
Oh, see, that's not what she said to me. I knew there was a reason that I used the other voice. It's more fun that way. You declined, you bitch.
I did not. I would never. Stop it. We're not doing blazing. No.
That's what it was, what it marked.
I mean, this one. Co-op mission.
I went where it told me to go.
Meh.
VIP is in town, and it's our responsibility to see
this is fun.
She arrives at all three stops on her route.
Ew.
Along the way, we'll encounter scenarios typical of a
we're fighting Hitman. Okay.
Agent 47.
Agent 69.
So, you ready to put your life on the line to protect another? Usher, and keep in mind secret. Except for whatever you can do at. You'll find Matt has disabled your special abilities in preparation for this exercise. Don't worry. Give it them back once the exercise is complete. Get in. We're driving the VIP to her first stop.
Okay.
Oh. No, I don't... God damn it. Wait.
I barely touched you, and the car front was just turned into like black hole.
So,
nothing.
You ready to put your life
nobody
on the line
can drive.
Another. Asha, I'm pretty much a superhero. I'm set for whatever you can throw at me. You'll find Matt has disabled your special abilities for the duration of this exercise. Don't worry. You'll get them back once the exercise is complete.
Stop
get
melting,
you're
Asha.
You're driving the VIP to her first stop.
Who cares about Asha?
Try not to do that. So, who's the mark? You're at the client's dime now. You do whatever needs to be done.
I'm not screwing the client.
I am.
Was it too much for you?
No, you're not. You're driving.
I'm not like what we get there.
No.
Yeah, it looks like it's my job.
I know it looks that way, but, you know, you're just... I can't think.
Everyone knows that I'm the one he's really gonna want to bang.
All right.
He's got a thing for goth
this
girls.
This is bugging me. I know that woman. Who is she?
Are you serious?
That's Tammy Tolliver, the reporter from Genki Ball. Were no reality TV stars available?
Stop.
A security
guard
is a cereal box. You don't get to pick your
them.
Prize.
Fine, I won't punch her.
Do I have to get involved?
Hey, see that guy over there? Tell me. Is he a threat?
I don't know.
It's your job to know. You have to decide right now. Take him out and possibly kill an innocent human being, or let him go and potentially put your VIP in mortal danger.
Okay, done.
Well, this guy, but I'm just going for him to attack, see if I can just grab him. Hey.
Good job.
I'm here to help.
Security might just be your plan B. Alright, back in the car.
Why are you getting
he
that?
This thing, he can fill it up.
Get in the fucking car. Why am I driving?
You don't want to drive.
Get in. Don't make me shoot you.
In towards high threat probability at our next stop, so we should be prepared for anything.
Potential threats all over the place.
Oh, I'm glad to see you taking this so seriously.
Is MI6 really called upon to escort TV correspondents on shopping trips? Clients of MI6 have babysat overprivileged children of foreign dignitaries on multiple occasions. And after a certain street gang...
Hey, that street gang became head of state.
Yeah. So quit talking shit, Asha. I'm just mad that we got it and you didn't. Definitely.
You'll need a vantage point. Get to that rooftop across the way over there. Cover the VIP as I escort her into the building.
I'll just drive till they call.
Can't I just run up the side of the building?
No.
It'd be more fun that way. This is boring.
It's not.
It's actually quite boring.
This is what I mean when you always bitch.
Don't always bitch.
Pew,
pew, pew.
What are you doing?
Pretending to shoot stuff.
You're easily bored, aren't you?
Stop.
No, I'm usually too busy being
awesome. You're gonna frighten the person we're supposed to be watching this for. Stop.
No, she's in the building.
We're coming out now. Everything clear?
Blue skies and hummingbirds. Come on out.
Drivers!
Shit!
You said we were clear!
I thought we were. Some days, not even I can stop me. Tammy Dolliver's boss as an assassination target, sure. But her? Why?
We don't know. You might be surprised to learn how little information agents are actually given. Usually just a name and an objective.
And you ask no questions. Why do you do it?
Queen and country, the greater good, duty and honor.
And one too many action movies as a kid?
No such thing.
Get to the car! Now, we're leaving!
Get in.
And now she's driving.
So, are we enjoying ourselves then?
Not bad, secret agent, but I bet Tammy's had enough.
We're almost done. Just one more stop.
Always feel good to kick ass.
No.
Nobody does it better.
Keep sharp. We may have a situation.
Oh shit!
Yeah.
This part of your plan?
So much death metal.
That's not hard enough to be death metal.
I'll guard the VIP. You get cover.
Yes, actually. Sup, bitches?
Fire!
Wow, you really got
all we've lost.
Matt, feel free to dial things down a bit. Matt?
Oh, is he not answering? Shame. I must have accidentally cut him off.
Zinyak, you ass-headed!
Ugh. Always with the vulgarity. Anywho, have some fun with these minor changes I made.
Hold on! I'm calling in a rescue vehicle!
You can do that? Without Matthew?
I wouldn't put us in harm's way without some backup protocol, you know.
I don't know why she's worried.
Right,
I'm
sit tight.
Not having
Can't
any
be here
issue
shortly.
Whatsoever. Wait.
I'm out of ammo! Cover me while I get some more!
Check the mail.
You get her, I get them.
Mm-hmm. A little help, Lee. Thanks.
Just hang on. Here comes the rescue vehicle now. I'll be right back. I'm going to get the car. Well, fuck.
Fuck.
You both sit tight. I'll be back for you. Both of you in!
Get in.
So, everything
according to plan, huh? They're just saying that, so it's like just button mashing the button. I don't think I just said this. What gives?
That's LB.
Give me NOS! That's what I'm doing.
I'm probably gonna be late
for my appointment.
No.
I have an actress in every car.
So do I.
Maybe it's for the mission car.
Okay, we're here. What now?
Is this all? Oh, this is where we are. This is
the VIP team that arrives. She's still in our charge until then.
Is that how it's being delivered?
I don't think so.
I knew Genki couldn't be too far behind.
Oh, hell yeah.
He just blew up Tammy! What is Zinyak's fascination with Genki? Why don't the two of them just make a baby already? Do not put that image in my head! What the hell is he doing? Holy shit!
He's going super excited!
I mean, I can understand.
Shit,
some
dude.
Kind of super Genki? It appears so. Damn it!
No, I'm already just getting flooded.
If I had my superpowers.
Oh, right. Well.
Hello. Can you hear me?
Glad you could make it back. You can give me my superpowers now.
Oh, I don't think so. I'm not falling for your tricks.
Matt, give the powers back.
Oh, I see. Okay. What happened while we were disconnected?
Explain later. Powers now.
Fuck if she's supposed to be.
Fucking fine
though. Oh my, this is. Whoa!
Not bad, huh?
Let's kick some Genki ass.
But Genki's.
Get those furry sons of bitches!
Freeze me again, I swear to God.
Am I glad that's over?
Not bad. You can really handle yourself.
Well, when it comes to Genki, I always try to kill the best I can.
Genki.
Missed, bitch.
No, I didn't.
He did. I wasn't frozen.
He turned icy.
Not on my screen, I didn't.
On my screen, yeah.
You earned that.
You have time for a drink?
What you can't have?
You said sexy things. That's not
oh,
sexy.
See what you're talking about? Child?
What?
You little bitch.
least I'm a little one.
That's true.
I'm only a minor bitch.
Well, yeah, you are younger than 29, so I'm not sure about a bitch.
Breeze through the system. Do this.
Hi.
Bye.
I love how I could, like, just easily murder you with a little energy sword, but I hit you with a nuke punch and it does nothing.
I'm fine.
This is gonna be boring, I just know it.
We're just gonna run. Shut up.
Wait.
I'm bitching.
Boring.
Shut up! Stop bitching.
Shut up, stop bitching.
You're like a spoiled high school girl.
Why does it have to be like a girl?
You sound like a little bitch.
I know.
Yeah, you do.
I think they probably need to go through a little less puberty and more, you know. Probably need to be on HRT if they sound like me when I'm bitching.
Nah. Character says she's a little on fire. You're there, she was all burning, burning.
Literally almost killed me. That damn alien.
Yeah, your health came back, moron. Ugh. That's not almost killing you. It's you funny. Don't die, you dumbass.
Why is it fucking forcing it to stay on light beams?
I don't understand.
It won't let me switch telekinesis' power. It won't let me switch to lifesteal.
Really, you're enjoying?
Yeah. It's just fucking confusing to do it.
What? I'm not sure you're safe, man. No way.
It won't let me use the power at all.
Then,
like, I
save, leave, and rejoin.
What is with this game and being fucking glitchy?
Because it's a bad port. I said this earlier. Poorly done port. It was rushed. It ported it incorrectly with a lot of problems.
Suppose you're right.
Okay, that couch has, like, the worst fucking resolution. What the hell? What?
Okay, round one complete. But can you handle these next ones? Throw me whatever you got.
I already have the energy source.
Oh, I look forward to a vacation after all this is over. And a beach planet, maybe. Abby, did you keep burning?
It just randomly crashed.
That's weird.
Like, no fucking reason. Just instant. Like, it didn't buzz crash either. It just instantly kicked me out.
That's weird, my guy. Like, that's pretty strange, man. Bro.
I know.
It's crazy, man. Okay.